In Gotham City, Terminus plans to unleash a deadly toxin on the city using a missile. Batman, realizing he needs additional firepower, uses the Batmobile's laser array to bury Terminus temporarily. He then dons an augmented suit and intercepts the missile in the sky. Breaking through its casing, Batman attempts to override its guidance. Steering it into Gotham Harbor, Batman yanks out the controls and lets himself glide on his outstretched cape, while the missile detonates safely in the water below.